Yeah, my story about me and my kids would uncover a lot of bullshit that some women do. That's why I don't trust women. I used to. Used to trust them more than I did men. Yeah. Now I only trust me. Yep. So is that why they don't want this stuff out? Yeah, it is. A lot of these gold diggers' little jig would be up as soon as these women start getting caught for this kind of stuff. No, not all women do that. But these ones did. Yeah. Like I said, men upstairs knows the truth, and we're all going to answer to his judgment. Mm-hmm. We'll see what he has to say. I'm pretty sure I'm good. I'm probably going to get yelled at for smoking and cussing. Mm-hmm. Yep, I already know what my flaws are, and it's smoking and cussing. Uh-huh. And maybe spending too much money on Nerf guns when the kids are around. That's about it. The only thing I've ever bought for myself is cigarettes, a little bit of food so I can keep fuel in me. That's about it. Everything else was Christmas gifts or stuff like that when I actually celebrated holidays, which is another thing I don't do anymore. Yeah. See y'all.